one-on-one. To tell them, it's ideal to have a two-on-two or a two-on-one. So here, you're gonna ease off him a little bit. He's gonna try to build up back to his base. Like, it's hard for him right now because I got a lot of pressure on him. I'm blocking his arm like this, and I have his wrist trap. So I'm gonna let off a little bit just so he can come up to his base. So he gets to here. And then I keep the wrist the whole time, okay? And then I'm bringing this wrist to right here. Try to, in between the crest of his hip and the side of his, right here. Here, and then my other hand's turned into its, going. It's gonna look like this. This is what it's gonna look like. Actually, let's just go work on the breakdown first before we get to the tilt. So, bring him down, line up opposite side, referee's position. My right hand goes to his belly, my left hand goes to his arm, chopping it right here. And my knee and my thigh-ish area is into his butt. You're driving, it's going to look like this. You're not driving forward, you're driving to the side so he lands on this shoulder. Here, switch off, and let's get to here. Start working on the breakdown. You can grab the wrist too, get the one-on-one. You can grab it like right here. Pull it in here. Start working that for a couple minutes, and then we'll get into the tilt. Ready? One, two, three.